We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there.
Well, he dies.
No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
No doubt in my mind, Spike dies. Anytime a character says that kind of shit, they're dead. No chance. Without fail. I wouldn't be surprised if he just got sniped in the head by a zombie.